The gate swings into the stretch for tonight's first race. Here they come. They're off and pacing, leaving out down the center. Scouts report in Sportsline, quicker from the outside. Jetting out with him is Tiger Hanover. He'll pocket up now. There's Scouts Report floating into an early three hole. Fourth away, the regulator. Fifth one back is B. Stoney. Two lengths to Mr. Spot. The early trailer is Stolen Art. Over to the opening quarter they go, and put up front by Henry. This is Sportsline. Sportsline found the lead, and he's at the opening quarter marker there in 26 flat. Back into second, Tiger Hanover. Third is Scouts Report. Then fourth is the regulator. Fifth inside to B. Stoney. Sixth is Mr. Spot in racing. Seventh, Stolen Art. Backstretch respect here for Sportsline. Tiger Hanover's climbing all over Henry's back here as the pace is slowed in the second quarter. Then back into third is Scouts Report. He too got doubled up, as did the regulator. Mr. Spot gets underway now. B. Stoney further back. Outside to Stolen Art. Backfield gets active here as they come to the midway point. There's why. 30-3 the second quarter for Sportsline as he goes on the gas pedal now under the pressure from Mr. Spot. Back into third is Tiger Hanover. Fourth to Scouts Report. Moving up in fifth is Stolen Art now. Sixth inside to the regulator. And seventh on the move is B. Stoney as they go to three quarters next. Sportsline is there by a length. Pressure from Mr. Spot. Right there, third, Tiger Hanover. Trapped in Scouts Report. Stolen Art track cover, three quarters of a mile, 124, and they're into the stretch with a 27-2 third quarter. B. Stoney was revving up and made a break in stride. They're in sprint mode now. Sportsline leads the way by two. Tiger Hanover back into second. Third inside to Scouts Report, then Stolen Art and the regulator. They're in deep stretch. Sportsline is still there, but here's pressure. Tiger Hanover takes it to him. Tiger Hanover on the outside is coming on. Sportsline digs in. Tiger Hanover on the outside, just too much. Tiger Hanover converts off the pocket trip. Sportsline was second, Scouts Report third, mile time 151 2/5.